Hey YouTube, how you guys doing this supernatural day? Look you guys, I just hopped on right quick to show you guys what I have stirring in the pot. Y'all listen, Coach Y still eat her okra. Listen, as for me and my house, we're going to eat some okra. Amen, glory be to God. So you guys have two pots on the stove. I'm going to show you guys my nighttime drink and I want to show you guys my okra. Y'all listen, look at this y'all. Look at this. Look at the bell peppers. Let me get a good scoop up so y'all can see what it looks like. I'm looking at the camera, y'all, and trying to scoop at the same time. All right, y'all, look at that. Y'all see that good steam? So y'all, look at that okra. Look at that bell peppers. I have red. I have orange. I have yellow and okra. I have some garlic. And actually, I have some, what I am going to do, I have garlic and I have red onions. I had to sneeze, y'all. I put some pepper. Yeah, y'all. Some seasoning, some fresh ground black pepper inside of it. Now, I am going to chop up habanero pepper inside of this. Yeah, y'all. And I'm also going to put some spinach. Now, what I'm going to do is let this cook down some more. And towards maybe the last couple of minutes in me doing it, I'm going to put some spinach. Y'all, listen. I want you to try it, you guys. I actually saw... African, you know, we've been watching African mukbangs with the fufu and all that stuff. And I saw it was a king's family and they had spinach in it. And I tried it. It's my first time trying. I said, you know what? Let me put some spinach inside of this okra and let me see what it tastes like. You guys, listen, I'm telling you, that is some good eating. Put that spinach in that okra. Y'all, so I'm going to put some spinach in here and oh my God, it is awesome. And yeah, so I'm going to do that right there. Amen. And this right here is my actual nighttime drink. I have cinnamon. Well, this is like day two. So it's like cinnamon, green tea, and lemon inside of it. Lime. I squeeze the lime inside of it. I have salt all over the stove, y'all. For that. So yeah. So that's what I'm sipping on. I do a cup in the morning and I do a cup at night. Yeah, y'all. So yeah, y'all, that's what it looks like, y'all. Not a long video, a short video. I want to show you guys this. Now, you guys, what I do have also, I'm going to make a apple cider from fresh apples, oranges, and ginger. And I'm going to do an actual full video on that, you guys. And yeah, that's it. So that's it, you guys. I wanted to kind of come in and show you guys what Coach Y got cooking in the kitchen. Yeah, a lot of people don't like okra because it's slimy. But y'all, listen, okra is so good. So much health benefits from eating okra. Yeah, so yeah, that's what it do. All right, you guys, so I'm going to go ahead and go. I'm going to show you guys the salt that I do the seasoning. I only use sea salt. And I do Himalaya salt. So this is the salt that I use. Can you guys see it? I use Himalaya salt. Right. This is what I use. Himalaya pink salt. And it's phenomenal. Y'all see, I got my nails done. I got it cut down real small. Not big, small. Yeah, y'all. So that's it, y'all. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to go. I will see you guys in another video. You guys don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. And like I said, when I do the other video, I'm going to do a full video so I can see your faces. You can see, well, I can't see your face. You can see me. I don't know. Yeah, you'll be able to see me, but I can't see you. But it's like I see you. If you comment, I can see you. Anyways, I love you guys. You guys be great. You guys make this Supernatural Wednesday your best Wednesday ever. Don't forget to live, love, and guess what, y'all? You better laugh up in your streets. Why? Because the joy of the Lord is your strength. I decree and declare that your health will spring forth speedily. I decree and declare Isaiah 53:5 upon your body, mind, and spirit. Amen. By the stripes of Jesus Christ, you are healed. I love you guys. You guys be great. And I'm out.